gentle man, it is me duty to inform you of one beauty. Though I'll ask for you a favor, no, to seek her for a while. I own she is a creature of character and feature, but no words can paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movements and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bowed to ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. On this evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention to a part of your country known for beauty and for style. At that place of noble thinkers, great scholars and great drinkers, but among them all the splendor shone the Queen of all Argyll. You could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there. The swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bowed to ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. Swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bowed to ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bowed to ask a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll.